microblogging platform Twitlist, co-founder and CEO Jack Dorsey addressed Apple employees from the marketing department at the iPhone maker's headquarters. Bloomberg reported, Dorsey is one of several speakers talking to select Apple employees as part of an ongoing series. The report claimed, the address itself didn't point to a new partnership between Dorsey's companies and Apple. It added, subscribe to the channel for more news.